government. Most experts say stay in your home, but our president says go get a tattoo in a bus station. And that has given rise to stay-at-home protests around the country.
People want to get back to work. And I've watched some of the protests. They're separated. There's a lot of space in between. They're doing social distancing, if you can believe it. And they're protesting, but the groups I've seen have been very much...
Sure. Look at how very much spread out these protesters in Raleigh were yesterday. As this president is. He's not alone. He got a run for his money today from the mayor of Las Vegas. Mayor Carolyn Goodman, she believes that Las Vegas is ready to open the casinos now.
I mean, hundreds of thousands of people coming there in casinos, smoking, drinking, touching slot machines, breathing circulated air, and then returning home to states around America and countries around the world. Doesn't that sound like a virus petri dish? I mean, how is that?
No, what it sounds like, you're being an alarmist. I'm not. I've lived a long life. I grew up in the heart of Manhattan. I know what it's like to be with subways and on buses.
So you don't believe there should be any social distancing? How do you do that in a casino?
That's up to them to figure out. I don't own a casino.
If you watch that back, you can see the moment where Anderson's soul leaves his body. It was a long interview. The gist of what she was saying was, why should we treat this virus any differently from anything else?
We've had polio. We've had these horrific...
None of those were as...
Reopen the casinos?
How do you know until we have a control?